Well, all right, y'all, the nominations are in for this year's Rock and Roll Hall of Fame inductions, and the artists include Jay-Z, The Go-Go's, Mary J. Blige, and LL Cool J. Wow. It's an impressive list right there. Now, also nominated are legends Tina Turner, Dionne Warwick, Carole King, and Chaka Khan. Man. Now, in order to be even eligible to be in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, you got to be in the game for 25 years to get nominated. Jay-Z's first album dropped in 96, and he even had some records that came out before then. So this is the first year he's officially eligible. So nice. Big shout out to them. Who are you most excited about, Chewy?
Yo, man, I can't believe Jay-Z's been doing it for 25 years, y'all. We are getting old.
Right.
But, y'all, I'm most excited to see him. But I'm most excited to see Dionne Warwick because I've been following her on Twitter, and I want to see if she's that witty.
At the age that Dionne Warwick is not wit, it's crabby. And crabby comes off funny when you older, boy.
Sherry, you would not call Dionne Warwick crabby.
Crabby? She is crabby. And so, hold on.
Yes. You can't call Miss Warwick crabby.
And I call my grandmama crabby.
Do you know the way to San Jose?
Okay. Oh, auntie gonna get me. She gonna be like, don't even call me auntie. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get it. Okay, I already know this.
Honey. Hey, don't forget to hit us up on social media. We're on all these platforms. At Dish Nation. We'll see you there.